I'm at Point Nepean at the end of the bay in Melbourne on a beautiful day, and I just wanted to show this lovely diffraction effect. You can see the straight waves here pass through a gap in the reef about there. As they do, they spread out into beautiful semicircular waves. And they do that because a wave gets cut off at the two edges, and you can imagine a wall of water like that. It's like imagine a brick wall with a square edge of water. And at the two edges, of course, the water has to go somewhere, and so it becomes a semicircular wave. It spreads out in all directions. Because the gap is narrow enough, the end of the wave that you end up with here is almost perfectly semicircular. Isn't that nice?